Doc, what's one of the most surprising things that women don't know about breast cancer?
What surprises people the most is 75% do not have a family history of breast cancer. But if you do have a family history, you definitely need to tell your doctor because you may be at elevated risk.
So when it comes to a screening, it's important for everyone to get one every year. At what age?
So I recommend getting your yearly mammogram starting at age 40. For sure, start at age 45. After you're 55, some people say you can go every other year. I say mammograms every year give you your best shot at early detection. But if you're at higher risk of having breast cancer, then you may need to be screened more often. If your family has breast, ovarian, pancreatic cancer, melanoma, colon cancer, along with prostate cancer, if you have Jewish background, particularly from Eastern Europe, that goes along with a higher risk of having an inherited gene. You might need to get extra types of imaging of the breast.
So as a Black woman, are there certain types of breast cancers that I should be at risk for?
Black women are more likely to get breast cancer at a young age, like under 40. Another type of breast cancer that is more common in Black women is what we call triple negative breast cancer. That's a kind of breast cancer that doesn't seem to care about estrogen, progesterone, and this thing called HER2. It's a more aggressive form of breast cancer. Also, Black women are more likely to be diagnosed at later stages than white women. So we want to get the benefit of early detection that could save your life. If you feel something or see something that you're concerned about, check it out. You got to speak up, find your voice, make that phone call.